Boy.
Baby, nobody wanna hear you, boy. Nobody wanna hear you, my boy. Boy, what is good with y'all boys? Right now, currently waiting on Twin to come out the house so we can go get some eats because, boy, I'm hungry. I know bro's probably hungry too. I don't even know bro ate all day. But he said he found this soul food place. I'm finna see what hit it for because I don't know about that, boy. But we was playing that Lucky. I don't know if y'all heard it. We was playing that Lucky. I don't know if y'all heard it. It's far. But yeah, Twin streaming, bro. I'm finna get a little interview on, bro, real quick. Cause my boy starting back up that stream. If y'all don't follow, sub to him on Twitch, bro. What are y'all doing, bro? Go to Twitch. I gotta ask him what it is. It's either selling 30s or it's perk. Perk Tobin. It's one of those two names. I forgot which one it was. But bro, if you're not sub to Twitch, bro, go to Twitch. You gotta go watch it, bro. The streams be funny. I remember we used to be on there doing crazy stuff. It was hilarious, bro. But I know we talked about that. I know there's a video. I told Nick to put me in a hot seat. Still don't know if I really want to be in a hot seat because I already know what they're finna ask me too. I already know what questions they finna ask me. I don't really know if I want to answer the questions for real, but I ain't scary for real. So I mean, I gotta answer the questions, but I don't really want to answer the questions for real. We talked about a basketball video. Not like hooping, but like analyzing hoops. Talked about that. I know my vlog when I'm on his stream, so yeah. But yeah, bro. Oh, this man got the jorts on with the Miharas. Nah. Bro got on. I should have brought out my sleeveless shirt if he got a sleeveless shirt. Hold on.
Yo! What's up, YouTube? It's your boy JQ, back in the building for another RJ vlog.
Bro, I was just telling how you finna start back on streaming, bro.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, tell me what it is, bro.
I gotta get back in that mode, you feel me? I've been having a lot of, you feel me? I just got a new schedule for work, so like I've been having like, you feel me, free time, but I'm still getting paid because they ain't come out now too much. They just gave me 12-hour shifts, you feel me? I got a whole bunch of time now. I'm gonna do them late though, cause I be tired during the day. I don't wake up till about 2, but yeah. We gonna get back in that mode. We got the clothes I'm wearing on. This is probably next one. And then the drawers coming in. So yeah, man, for me, sun's out. Just good vibes. Everyone gotta get back on their grind.
Where are we going?
Yeah, it's over here by Shoemaker.
I bet.
You know where? What's that? What is that over there? Well, when you go down that street with all that food places, it's a food truck over there. I seen it. I was like, I wasn't even finna go there at first. How I found it, I was going over there. I was going down that street because I had just got my nails done.
Yeah.
No Diddy shit. But I got my nails done because my shit was crazy.
You just gotta keep yourself pampered.
I had to keep my shit clean. My shit was like mad dirty and like crazy, so I had to get my shit done.
Yeah.
But I was over there, I was like, damn, I need something to eat. And I had just got a cut too, so I'm like, you feel me? It's a get together. It was a get together type day.
It was a little self-care.
Yeah. So I was like, right, I'm gonna slide, go give me some grub. I had seen the food truck over there, but at first I seen the Tokyo one behind it. Yeah. I was like, oh, they probably got some good ramen. And I was like, I went over there. I had seen Unk and that motherfucker sweating. I said, damn, he's like, he's throwing down. Let me support the black business real quick. So I tried it. He said he had like 75-cent wings. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, the wings, I wasn't fucking with the wings. I ain't gonna lie. I wasn't fucking with the wings. But I got this catfish plate, I ain't gonna lie. That shit was going dumb. I was, how my feet curling up, man. I had to finish, I was gonna get my car washed and shit. I'm like, damn, that shit low key got me tired. I was eating on the way home, I couldn't even wait. They had some baked macaroni, collard greens. They had the cornbread. His cornbread is like, it's not that dry cornbread. It's like that sweet cornbread.
Yeah.
And then I had that catfish. Oh my God.
Is it about like a tea place?
Yeah.
Okay, I know.
Like right in our parking lot.
Yeah.
Bro, that, bro, it was gas, bro. I had to go back to the crib. I had to throw some hot sauce on that
fish.
Catfish, bro. I was like, oh yeah. I was like, damn. Ate that. I was like, oh yeah, let me go lay it down real quick. I said, like, let me go lay it down. Took a little nap. Then I went back and started running errands again.
I thought you was finna say you went back to go get some more food.
No, I was thinking about it, but that catfish plate was good. I wish I would've knew how small like the serving was. I would've got like double scooped or something.
How much catfish you get?
It was like two, on the plate it come with two catfish, a cornbread, collard greens, and macaroni and cheese. You get two sides, there's like different sides, but those two sides, like, food. Man, that shit, I ain't gonna lie, for gas. I was like, hold up. I seen it in the back, he be marinating his shit. So it really got that flavor to it.
Catfish?
Yeah, he marinates that shit.
I ain't never heard of that before.
He keeps it in the tub back there, you can see it. And then he throws the batter on that thing, then he throws it in that fryer. I be seeing it. I was like, oh yeah, I think he knew it. And then had that Kool-Aid. I go like, that Kool-Aid was gas too. Had this Kool-Aid and a little jug thing. That was pressure, bro. Yeah, I just wish. I don't know if we got hot sauce up there, but I'm asking this time. Yeah, man. How your boys been? I look kind of black. This going on the main?
Yeah. Well, the vlog one.
Yeah, it's just a good day. Good, nice, sunny day, man. It's been left and right. It's been stormy. We had a tornado. I don't really know what's been up with the weather, but these sunny days is what we need consistently. I need to go jump in somebody's pool or something, bro, soon.
Not for real.
I might go tomorrow. I don't know. I think about it.
I passed by mine. It's not even open.
Oh, yeah. I think because of that other thing they did yesterday.
I heard they got in the donut tomorrow.
At Lions?
That's what I heard. I don't know.
I know they have one at what's called it. Summer Fun.
It might be Summer Fun then.
Donut at Lions would be crazy.
Not for real.
But yeah, they have it at Summer Fun. What, you gonna go to that?
I don't know. My mom was talking about it.
Shit. You go, I'll go.
Shoot. I ain't got a sunset on here.
Stop out of the doubt.
Stop out of the stuff.
That's for some lightens. Yeah, the kids, they was messed up. The Lions went already, so.
Not for real.
Boys, it's literally the same kids that was boxing at the carnival. Boxing at Lions.
Oh my
Why y'all boxing so much?
I don't know why y'all want to. I thought y'all from Chicago.
No, for real, bro. Like, boy, this is clean Texas. What are we doing?
They take the first four letters in.
For real, the first four letters is something crazy.
They see it got killing, and they're like, oh yeah, now we really gotta kill people, bro. No, bro.
And it's like, bro, it's not, bro. You say you hard any, like, niggas in from Texas, like, if they not, like, how do I explain it, bro? They not, like, around this area, they probably don't even know what Killeen is.
Not for real.
Because I've been saying Decay for the longest. So I go out of town, like, Austin, meet somebody, I'm like, yeah, I'm from Decay. I'm like, Decay? What is Decay? Kyle? I'm like, motherfucker, bro, Killeen, bro. They like, where is it? They don't even, sometimes I say Killeen, they don't even know where that is.
Not
so.
For real. You talk to military people, they know straight away where Killeen is.
Yeah, they know where Killeen is. And if they do know, if anybody does know Killeen, that's not from Killeen, it's for something bad.
Yeah, nah, for real. So. I remember one time I saw this from Killeen, it was like, oh, I heard about y'all. I was like, what the hell you
doing? Yeah, they literally say that every time, bro.
Nah, I heard, this one person was like, all right, I got a high STD rate. I was like, oh, dude.
Yeah, that was really the thing that really... put us on the map, and it's really, I don't really think it's the people here, it's the military base, I'm pretty sure, because everybody's just flying in from everywhere, so.
Not for real.
And that military base is the biggest one, and they just be doing some wild shit over there, so.
Bro, I remember that back in high school when I said that, I was like, yeah. Dang.
You know, I'm pretty sure they're not going to throw for a hood on there, because it's a government base, but.
Not for real, they probably wouldn't.
Yeah, so.
They say they just got to throw a city that's next to it underneath the bus.
For real. So we just got the short end of the stick.
Not for real.
Default.
Now when people come here, they be like, oh, I can't even have sex with nobody because I got STDs.
Like, bro, what are you talking about, bro? Like when was that? Like 2012 or something?
Like 2016, for real.
We probably is still up there, though. I ain't check.
Not for real. I wouldn't be surprised.
Who made that list? Who do we even test? What do we even test to get that list?
Because I didn't get tested.
Yeah, I didn't get tested, so I'm trying to see who got tested.
I would have brought that number down.
Not for real. Like, y'all must have just got some bad people or something.
Not for real.
Like, I don't even know where they got them results from.
Bro, you remember that one girl that, like, faked her pregnancy and everything like that? Like, she had the fake, like, ultrasound pictures and, like, the fake hospital picture.
Who did that? In Clint?
Yeah. You didn't know that?
I think I know.
It was a minute ago. I remember that. And, like, they was on Catfish and stuff.
Bro. That's what you're talking about.
That was hilarious.
Man, Killeen just never felt the pressure just to do some off the wall nonsense.
Not for real.
Like, I don't know. They supposed to be a bit of a Dave and Buster down here. Man, that first day finna be some crazy.
Nah, that first day finna be crazy. I'm already knowing.
You think kids find out the carnival something, bro?
You think carnival in the pool or something?
Man.
Well, you supposed to be playing video games, eating some wings.
You better have grown adults fighting. You better have everybody fighting.
Not for real. I'm supposed to be playing arcade basketball, trying to be the high scorer. All of a sudden, outside there's a whole shootout. Like, bro,
I'm gonna be across the street watching. I ain't even finna go in.
Nah, bro, I'm at the car wash. Just I'm gonna be scoping the area. I'm gonna be like,
yeah, down the street a little bit, so I don't get hit by no
ray bullet. Yeah. Spray bullet. Yeah. But that's the last thing I need.
Nah, for real. I'm a suburban kid. Leave me out of the eyes.
I know my place.
For real. Y'all got that. Y'all want to act like that, man. There's no really reason to. But y'all go ahead and do y'all.
Not for real. I grew up in a good household. I ain't finna have no hood. No reason.
Real. And I still think about it, bro. I feel like most of these kids are really like, when they around their parents, they really not acting like that.
Not for real. I think it's like they get around like people like our age. It's just like,
yeah, they just want to act cool, bro.
Not
like,
for real.
That shit not cool though. You might get no cool points. You lose. That's negative aura. You just negative aura, bro.
Negative aura.
You scaring the hoes away too. Like, what are you doing, bro?
Flashing that gun on IG does not get you no cool points.
Y'all niggas act cool, bro. Y'all niggas over here trying to just beat niggas up. Think y'all gonna get bitches? Y'all gonna get the bobskis, bro? Y'all gonna get.
That's negative lifetime aura.
The trashy hoes, bro.
Negative lifetime aura.
If you want a classy hoe, you gotta act classy, bro.
Not for real.
Beyonce not gonna fuck with you if you acting like that,
bro. You gotta put on a suit and tie sometimes.
For real. See, say you out this high boxing and shit, and then Tyler pull up. She ain't gonna wanna fuck with none of y'all now.
For real.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
You gonna get sexy red at that point.
Yeah, you gonna get sexy red. I mean, sexy red cool, but she not comfortable. Like, Like, she not, like, would you cuff Sexy Red? Let's be honest, bro.
Let's be honest.
Let's be honest.
Let's have a good
I literally see her post a picture of her quenching her coochie the other day. Like, what is that about, bro? Have you seen that picture?
No.
Bro, bro.
I seen when she was on WWE, and that man Booker T was going crazy commentating about the boy. Booker T had me wilding, bro.
Horny men.
Booker T had me dying. Bro said, this is what we waiting for. And no, she got in the ring, started twerking. He said, boy, did you see that right there?
But Booker T horny.
I said, Booker T, there's no way, bro. Gripping her coochie is crazy, though.
Bro, what's this? Isn't that, I think it's Sexy Red?
I think it is just Sexy Red. She dead set gripping her coochie.
Why is her shit not popping up?
Gripping her coochie is crazy.
Let me go to Drake account. I know Drake
Falling. Oh, yeah, you know Drake Falling.
There we go. Bro, this is what I'm talking about, bro.
What the? You can't even show YouTube?
Oh, probably can't. Yeah, y'all go to Sexy Red Instagram and y'all go to the May 24th post.
She dead set gripper.
Like, would you cuff that, bro? Let's be real. Would you be happy with your girl doing that? Like, come on, guys. Come on, guys. Let's be realistic.
I need somebody to lie. That's a good slip. I need like Coco John.
I'm not saying this is wise words from JQ today. I'm not telling y'all not to act like yourselves. I'm just telling y'all to act like, don't act like some year. You're not.
There we go.
Don't get the two confused.
Yeah.
Keep it cool. Do what you gotta do. Everybody got responsibilities. Everybody got something to do. Now if you in that, oh, he not here.
He
take the day off on us. He's not here. He supposed to be right there in front of that other one. Damn. No, where Unk at? Where? No way. This nigga not here.
We can't even get no soul food.
Sure. Come on, Unk. I was finna pitch you on. Unk, come on. Does he even have? Let me see if I can Google this shit. I think it's called like Big Rob or something.
You wanna hit up our normal spot?
For what? Food? Wait, what's that? Pluckers?
Yep.
Oh yeah, we can.
Man, that's crazy. See, I came over here the other day to get a tea, and I think I did see it.
Yeah, it's a green one.
Yeah, I think I did see it. Well, guys, no soap food today. We're gonna have to get Pluckers. But hey, Pluckers is fine.
So yeah, you can't go wrong.
Can't even go wrong with Pluckers.
He don't got no dates and time for him. He can door dash though.
He DoorDash?
Yeah, he on DoorDash. He don't say no times though when he open.
Yeah, you probably just gotta catch him when you can.
Come on, Key, you don't got a schedule. Bro, trust me, y'all. When he out here, bro, the gas.
Yo, I got a question. Should I make this vlog like an hour? Cause my last one was like 30. So should I make this one an hour? An
hour vlog?
I mean, shoot, we already have 16 minutes. 17, basically.
Screw it. An hour in the life of our twins. Twin in them.
For real, twin in them. Bro, I saw you come out, I was like, dang, he got a sleeveless shirt on. I should put my sleeveless shirt on.
Yeah, I had to bring out a guy's name.
I got a dentist sleeveless shirt I should have brought. Bro, I got too many dentist shirts, bro.
Nah, for real. the dentist shirt wave has been slowly decreasing, though.
Nah, it has.
Cause I ain't gonna lie, at one point, there was like dentist everything. Dentist and Young Thug.
It was a lot of dentists.
But it's like you couldn't go wrong with their face on the shirt. Like,
not for real.
Shit, boom, put their face on the shirt and it's hard.
Bro, I need Paxson to like lock in for real. Cause y'all haven't been having no drip in stores for real.
Paxson, I feel like there's something else. Paxson, I feel like once you get in high school, like Paxson is for you in high school. You're beginner drip. And then you gotta go somewhere else. Cause they really don't change their clothes.
Not for real.
They really keep it like the same, cause so and after a while you're gonna have everything from Paxson.
Not for
real. They change their shirts like they change their shirts a good little.
Nah, jeans. Jeans wise, I'm not gonna lie, they're good with jeans.
Yeah, but they jeans. I feel like they jeans. It'd be like the same kind of though. and jeans? Because I've never seen, do they have Jorts in there?
Jorts? I literally just went in there today and I literally didn't see none. I was looking at pants and I was trying to look at graphic tees, but I think graphic tees was a hit for none.
Yeah, they need some. They need to get some Jorts in there. Yeah. They need a, instead of pin, like, they need to pin more shirts in there too. I don't know if that's just ours though. I don't know. I gotta go check another pack sign. It's just some clean mall shit, bro. But I ain't gonna lie, that one shoe store they added, they got some dunks in there.
That Flight Wave, whatever?
Yeah. No. Or, not Flight So Wavy.
Oh, you talking about JD?
Yeah, JD. Yeah. JD.
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah. Yeah. They've been having dunks ever since they opened.
They got some dunks in there. Like, I don't know. I do like dunks, but not really no more.
It depends.
Like the Off-White dunks, I'm all right with those. Them MF Doom dunks, MF Doom ones, those ones are.
There's only like two pairs of dunks I want. I want the Syracuse ones. I've been wanting those.
What? Which ones those?
What color
those?
They're just like white and orange. Oh, I've been wanting those since forever, bro. But they just, the one time I was going to buy them, they was like, I thought they was only going to be like three. I was like, all right, I guess I'll pay three. Yeah. But then all of a sudden, I look, it was eight. I was like, bro, there's no way. That's not buying a pair of black hats.
Nah, for real.
And they're probably still like 800. I'm not buying a pair of those.
Shoot, they're supposed to be coming out black hat fives, I think.
Yeah, it's like five or threes. This is one of them.
Yeah, something like that.
Shoot. If the fours go down, I'll get the fours. I like
fours. Did you have black hat fours or no? What black fours you got? Don't you got a pair of black fours? Huh?
Nah, I got pine green threes. Those are black. They're like light and green.
That's what I'm thinking of.
And I got a, my pair of fours I got is the with the fours. They're like white, red, blue. With like the gray,
but like half words go every fit though. I remember when they first like the hype around those shit was so crazy, bro.
I remember the hype, that was crazy.
That shit died down though.
I remember at one point they was going for like 15,000. I mean, not 15,000, 1500.
Yeah, they was taxing though. They was taxing the bitches. They wouldn't even. They were cool. I guess they were just easy to just pick any fit on though.
Not for real. You could use it as a beater shoe, honestly.
Yeah. Beater shoe, dress up shoe, dress down shoe, anything really. I gotta chill on buying clothes for a minute, but I've been splurging, bro. I've been bop, bop, bop. Oh, yeah, that's hard. Bop, bop, bop. I bought my last shirt today. I bought this. It's like, you know, you been watching MP, like, it's that art dude they be hanging out with.
Yeah.
His name, like, Zoomy or something. He dropped this Allen Iverson shirt. That shoe's clean. I ain't like, how to cop that. I seen the other shirt on there. I was like, you know what? That shirt is hard too, but I'm like, I don't even need to be spending that money. Let me just get this Allen Iverson shirt. Cause you know, I fool AI.
My homeboy and Samuel dropped these.
Oh yeah, I seen those. I seen you post those. Those are hard.
Nate, these are hard, bro.
I'm coming out with some Jorts too. I got some Jorts on the way. They're supposed to be getting shipped to me like next week, I think. Hopefully.
What they look like?
Like, they're gonna be like the double. I had got a sample. I already got a sample made, but I didn't like how that sample came out.
Yeah.
Cause the nigga wasn't listening. Like, bro, I was like the hard headed. He's like, no. In production, we're gonna do all that. I'm like, no, we're gonna get this sample right first. Cause I don't want to just tell you this and then we produce all these shorts and then they don't come out how I want them to come out.
Yeah.
I know I'd be on some kind of perfectionist shit, but like, no, bro, we gonna get it. We gonna get it right, and then we gonna make sure once we get all the rest of them, make sure those is right.
Yeah.
So yeah. I'm like, bro, we're not going. He's like, no, we could do that. I'm like, no, that's too much. Especially if there's like one thing wrong, then maybe we could do it like that. But there was a lot of things wrong with the first one. And I'm like, all right, no, we're not going. Nah. We're not going to do that. So yeah, I had to get another sample for the Jorts.
Yeah. What about your Burks?
The Burks? No. Let me tell you about them Burks. Let me tell you about them Burks, bro. Oh my God. So I got first Burk I made. First Burke I had, bro said they couldn't, they like, I guess they had trouble printing the design I had on the Burke. So then they ended up giving me a refund for that. They waited like a whole month to tell me like, all right, we can't do it. Like, bro, like, why y'all couldn't, like, it's supposed to be like 2 weeks. Like, y'all niggas waited a whole month. Like, y'all should have been said this. Y'all niggas wasting time and shit. So I'm like, all right, fuck it. And then I went to somebody else, but I was like, right when they would get my refund, I went to somebody else to see if they could do some Burks. Mm-hmm. I went to them. They said, they gave me a good look. I couldn't like put the design on the thing, the mock-up. So they had did it for me. And I was like, boom. I was like, they put it on there for me. I'm like, boom. Oh yeah, I'm about that. I like how y'all put that on there. Let's do it like that.
Yeah.
And bro, that the ones they shipping me, I think it's getting shipped right now. It should be here like one of these days. but it don't look like how they had it on the thing. And that shit gonna make me mad, bro. Like, I hate, like, oh my God, like, how did, how, like, bro, how you gonna show me something and then do something else, like, bro? Yeah. And then, like, the texture, not the texture, the material.
Yeah.
The material they use on it, I didn't even know there was other options. But so
it's, tell you?
I didn't, I thought the Burke option was like, cause I thought all Burks came with that, like sway.
Yeah.
Like a little sway texture. They put it on like rubber, bro. I'm like, bro, did y'all just put my shit on rubber, bro?
Rubber is crazy.
I didn't even know rubber was an option, bro. I thought sway was the only option. Cause I wanted my shit on sway. Cause sway looked better anyway.
Yeah.
So I'm like, oh my God. So I might not even end up dropping those fucking Burks, bro. I might have to go back to the drawing board, scratch it. Dutch and drawing board, and it's because when I do bulk, I don't like doing the pre-order method.
Yeah.
So all that shit's coming out of my pocket. So especially with my money, oh no, that shit got to be right. I ain't
gotta be right.
It got to be right. I'm nah. Because if it don't pass my likings first, I'm not even gonna show nobody else.
Yeah.
Because like, feel me? Like if I don't fuck with it, then no point in paying that, bro. Yeah, I gotta go back to the drawing board, fix it. I did just find some new manufacturers too. I found a new good one. They heard good stuff about them. Gonna try them soon.
They be following. Manufacturers be following me on IG.
Yeah. I think when you follow like a couple, and they start. I don't know how that shit work though.
Not for real.
Yeah, they start.
And that clothing brands be following me too. I'm like, bro, if you want me to promote your stuff, come on. We can talk numbers. Yeah. You see my fits, we can talk numbers.
Yeah, y'all boys be seeing the fits now. But yeah, I just found a new manufacturer. I'm gonna try them soon. Probably after the Jorts. After the Jorts, I'm probably gonna go ahead and take that switch. Getting a little sample, see how they work.
Now you gotta let me promo something, man.
Oh, yeah, I got you for real.
Yeah, let me promo
something. I'll probably do the Jorts for real.
How they like number sizes?
Yeah, I was gonna do number size, but I feel like number size is like that's gonna be like a lot of money for everybody to get their specific size.
So you just gonna do small, medium, large?
Yeah, I was thinking about doing small, medium, large and just like scaling it up.
Yeah, so you'd be like, if you're like this number size and this number size,
yeah. So I was thinking about doing it. Might have to do it that way.
That's not better.
Yeah. And like the higher sizes, what I seen with my the higher sizes.
More?
Like people don't order that much, huh?
I was gonna say they cost more.
For what sizes?
Yeah.
No, they all the sizes are the same price. Like, yeah, when I buy them from manufacturer. I think the only way prices go up and down is from material and like the design. Like if you get rhinestones on it, alright, that's gonna be more expensive. I didn't get a dirt bike. This is the perfect day to ride a dirt bike too. I'm not gonna lie. I need to get a dirt bike, bro.
I want a four wheeler, bro.
Man, that should be so high, bro. Don't you need a driver license though, like to ride on the street?
What, a four wheeler?
Like, or a both?
I don't even know. Cause I don't know if they consider that a motorcycle.
Yeah, I don't know either. That shit is tough. It's like, it's beautiful, beautiful day outside.
Not for real. The whip says it's 90 degrees outside.
Shit, Texas. That ain't hot. You ain't. If you think that's hot, man.
Boy, wait until July.
Man, your skin gonna be scorching.
Not for real.
You might as well go ahead and move states.
Wait until that sunscreen don't work.
Not for real. Your skin gonna start burning. The air gonna be dry.
Not for real.
Lips gonna start getting chapped as soon as you walk outside.
You can start acting like a witch, for real. You're gonna be out here, I'm melting.
You're gonna shrivel up.
Not for real.
To a raisin.
My skin is finna get dark for real.
Not for real. I'm finna get dark.
Not for real.
Look at me, ball. Already look dark over here.
You saying you ain't out of no sunlight? So.
Not yet. Bro, I can't wait for Dream. I did not realize DreamCon is like mad far away still.
We got like a month in that, but basically less than 2 months.
DreamCon's gonna be we finna try to get some real motion this year, man.
Not for real.
I feel like we started getting motion like too late.
We got like basically the last 2 days.
Yeah. And now we coming in with more of a what's going on. We got knowledge. So we can really boom, boom, boom.
Yeah.
So we really, especially like when we went in that first time, when we wasn't supposed to go in there and we went in there.
For the dodgeball or the basketball?
No, you know how we went in there that when we was getting our badge that time?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. When we first saw Gideon.
Yeah. See that? We got to take advantage. I feel like we would have, because I feel like we could have really walked down that one area where all they was going. Yeah. We could have really went back around. We could have really seen, like.
We really could have.
Because nobody was there.
Yeah.
So we should have did that. Because then, did we even get kicked out or did we just end up walking out by ourselves?
We just walked out.
Yeah. So that, we got to take advantage of that. We're going to do that. We got to do that again. Really got to take advantage of that. Yeah. We got these girls we know. They're really tapped in, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, they're tapped in.
But it seemed like we gotta really get on their ass. I feel like they're gonna try to switch up. Cause we pit Brody on, he switched up on us. We jumping him, I ain't gonna lie.
We jumping him.
So we see him. We really pit dog on and he switched up on us so crazy. Like we really pit him in every position. And he just took advantage of it, and then
bro,
when we asked him to help us out,
bro went to a whole party with Kai. And
literally, he's literally kicking it with these niggas, bro. He's literally eating lunch with them, like dead ass. And bro switched. We like, all right, bro, we helped you out. Come help us out, bro. Bro ignored us, bro. He egoed us. I'm like, all right, man, bro, it's cool, bro. Like, he had the backstage band, he had all that, bro.
Not for real. We were like, bro, can you get some more, like, bro?
We could act like we was a camera crew, bro. We could have did this, that, and the third, bro. We could have really got the finesse.
We finessed the dodgeball game, though.
Yeah, we finessed dodgeball, though. We gotta make sure to do that again. Oh, yeah, we even going by the upgrades?
Are we?
I'm down. That'll be a better chance, so we ain't gotta sneak around more.
We could really just
go through type shit.
For real.
So we still need to get a backstage band, though.
Yeah.
That's really what I feel like we get that upgrade. It'll be easier for us to find one. Cause we'll be able to go into anything.
It will be, yeah, basically everything.
Yeah, for real. And they going first and shit.
Maximum recorded has been reached.
There you go. Reboot down.
Not for real, but what's it called? Yeah, I mean, they was the only one supposed to go into the basketball game and the dodgeball game.
Yeah, for real. How did we even get in there? Oh yeah, we said we was a camera crew for some.
Yeah,
some
with
dude.
That black guy. Yeah.
I don't know who that dude was.
Q knew him.
Yeah, Q knew him. This year we're gonna do a lot better, y'all. And we started turning up late too. We should have that bit.
We had a whole dance circle that last day for real.
We gonna make sure that junk turned. But the vlog mainly though, we gonna make sure y'all boys is turned from the jump to the from day one to day three. Yeah. So we gonna get them boys right. And then we still got a lot of summer though. Summer just started too.
Summer just started.
We gonna find some stuff to do in between here and there. Get y'all boys teed up.
We talked about a boat party.
Yeah, we talked about a boat party. We still gotta work the kinks out for that. We gotta see who coming.
Yeah.
Who gonna host it for us.
Yeah.
And see, we really even got motion like that. Cause I don't know if I really got, I feel like I got motion, but I feel like I don't know if I got enough motion to pull people outside. I don't know. Cause I've never tried it, so.
And then Q just talked about a barbecue party.
Barbecue
would be fine.
Cause that don't gotta be big. That could be really like kickback. Cause I don't really, that's a lot of food to buy. So we got.
Yeah, I mean, I already know who we invite.
Yeah.
For the most part.
Yeah, for the most part. Yeah.
But it'd be like 8 of us probably. Yeah. No, 7.
He's talking about 90s. I think he was trying to talk about a real party. But I feel like what you talking about more of a kickback.
Yeah, I'm talking about a kickback.
Yeah, we can do a kickback for sure if you're doing the barbecue.
It probably would be like, I think it is 7 of us.
And then shoot, if we already got our people that's coming, we could just tell everybody to cook. Everybody can help out.
Not for real.
At that point, because, yeah. They ain't finna sit back
and get free food.
Yeah, we already know who we talking about, too. They gonna try to sit back. Oh, no, it's y'all turn. No,
you watching?
Yeah.
We talking about you.
No, it's y'all turn. Nah, it's everybody's turn.
Oh, no, because, we cooked last time.
We did. Did we cook? Yeah, we cooked. Yeah, we did. Good breakfast. They try to finesse though. They trying to say they cooked that Rotel. Rotel does not count, buddy. Sorry to tell you.
It's hard to tell you.
All right, but we got pluckers. I already know what I'm getting. I ain't got
nothing. Nah, bro, we ain't got to look at the menu.
I already know what I'm getting, bro. I'm getting the holy macaroni. Let me get some lemon pepper wings. Fries, ranch, strawberry lemonade, man.
Give me that sweet tea. Give me the fried cheese. Give me the mango habanero, and give me the mac and cheese, bro.
Got it.
That's what's going on.
If y'all have not been to Pluckers, if y'all have been to Pluckers, y'all haven't tried the Holy Mac run, y'all need to go ahead and try that.
I'm not gonna lie, that Holy Mac fire.
That Holy Mac is gas. I remember trying that. I was with my mom or something. She had like the free appetizer or something.
Yeah.
And I'm trying to like, hold up. This shit gas.
The only reason why I don't get it, I get macaroni as a side for my wings, so it's like, yeah, I want double
too Mac. Too much Mac.
Yeah, too much Mac. Too much Mac, yeah. You can't have too much. But yeah, so. Y'all see it right there? But yeah, me and Twin got a lot of stuff in store for y'all, bro, so. Y'all boys just gotta, y'all gotta stay tuned. Boy, I thought that was Pat for a minute. But yeah, y'all boys gotta stay tuned for what me and Twin got in store for y'all, man. And I'll probably hit y'all back up when we in Pluckers and we waiting for the food and stuff, so yeah.
I said, can you put this on, gonna
chill, feet, bruh. Yeah, happy feet now.
I thought a bitch, I got G's. No, I made a little bitty hit her knees. I made Quint hit his knees.
Okay.
No cap. So he wasn't. Never mind.
Stop being gay, bro.
What you talking about?
Stop being gay right now, bro. What's up?
You be doing this shit, but y'all niggas gonna be paying attention to it.
Cap.
I'm capping. So what you was trying to do to me when we was on RJ Couch that one time? Let's talk about it.
What you got life for, bro? Stop being so extra, bro.
It was when he was with his girl too. He tried to sleep on the couch.
This nigga is lying. I'm gonna my girl, nigga, sleep.
Which nigga is so cap?
What you got a life for, man?
What? Some niggas can see us because we black.
Say, what you got a life for?
Don't you say what you got a life for? I say what I got a life for.
Money, like, you mean? What the fuck, bro? I think I'm your dad.
Who?
You, nigga.
Rich dad, poor dad.
Yeah, oh, that book fire. I'm not going to lie.
This one?
Yeah.
Like I said, I'm trying to see how to be a dad. That's not the point of that book.
It's a good book. It's a good book.
Have you read it before?
For me?
Yeah.
Yeah. I love it. I appreciate it.
I didn't finish it.
It's never been around with that shit.
That shit is hard, though. That book's good.
It's like a book about money, though.
Yeah, it's like a money book.
Finances and shit. Like I said, you're fucking trying to be a dad. Nigga, you trying to be a dad. Am I lying?
No, I'm
not. So now has the race changed of like who getting kid first? Cause like you're in the lead.
It's still cute.
It's really not me.
Cedric might be in the lead on the slick. We don't know.
It's really RJ.
And then I'm dead last, so.
Why am I first?
I said Q's first and then you're second.
You got a girlfriend now.
I don't got a girlfriend. You're the one locked in. You're the one talking about getting the wedding ring.
No, I did not see that shit.
What
are you talking about? It's your crib?
Okay.
You know what I'm talking about.
Shit, Nick might be fucking next.
Why
are you playing?
Oh, yeah, that boy.
What happened? Nick already said, nigga.
I don't even know what the topic is. Okay. He was on some 18-year-old girl the other day.
Oh, we did this?
Yeah. Hey, we're not trying to go home.
The carnival?
We met like after, though.
Damn, nigga was geeked at 18? I'm just now 16. Damn. Oh, yeah. Nigga had. Slide, bro.
She went on the visit the next day. She went on a college visit the next
day. Damn. We're talking about seniors. You could be a junior now? Damn, that's why fast as fuck. I ain't gonna lie.
Hey, I seen Jamar too.
Who? Where's she Jamar at?
We seen him at the carnival.
He's one of the ones fighting?
No, he wasn't fighting. He was YouTube. He like a hipster, not type shit. Tall, he tall as fuck, like 6'2".
Damn.
Why was him on TikTok?
Lengthy nigga, long ass dreads.
You hear me?
Who, you see him on TikTok?
I said, like, why don't you show him on TikTok?
I lost, I forgot to get back into that account.
That's your TikTok account?
Yeah, the one I used to stream the games on. I know, some good days, man.
This shit was my handful of his snort. So.
Man, I ain't recorded, but me and Twin just smacked this one.
Nigga,
and Nick.
Y'all niggas came back. They got that shit lucky as fuck.
Man.
What about luck?
Man.
Wait, you don't got 2K anymore?
Ain't no look.
I'm gonna take that one in the bag. I forgot to.
Look. Ain't no look. Y'all play soccer against each other?
I would fry this nigga, bro. Play soccer, bro. Come on.
Play soccer, bro. Let's play soccer, bro.
I would fry the fuck at you, bro. Let's see what I get, too. I'm finna fry your shit.
Y'all can see Twin
shit.
Twin streaming.
I didn't think I got an old character on this bitch. This shit's so lucky.
Hey, man. Y'all not tapped in on the stream. What is it, Twin?
Junkie. What is it?
Junkie JQ.
No, it's not. I think I changed it.
It's selling 30s?
It is Junkie JQ.
Oh, okay. Yeah, Junkie. Bro. Junkie JQ.
I'm just coming back, bro.
Junkie JQ. Y'all don't sub.
You're gay.
Twin said you're gay.
Like him.
Like this
I,
one.
I got a girl.
You might be that's undercover.
Shit,
you DL?
No. Hey, can you give me something? What?
United States.
I gotta run.
Hey, little way. Ole, ole, ole. Ole, ole.
Where you at?
Bro, this shirt is
bro, I'm hungry, bro.
Hold on, I'm finna show y'all.
These niggas over here getting Chick-fil-A and shit.
That shirt tough.
Bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. A fitty ball. Ooh.
What are you doing, bro?
Ooh.
Which one is,
this, bro.
Kick
off, bro. Nigga, you acting like you know, bro.
I have a whole character on this bitch, man.
Trying to get more drip. Trying to get more drip. Fitty ball's crazy.
Y'all gonna do that shit for real.
I saw this shirt, though. I'm finna get this one. Hold on.
And we come back, we'll do 4v4. I mean, 2v2.
For soccer?
Yeah.
Pretty good, man.
That's what I'm finna get.
I'll do everything for you, bro. Pick a team.
I just need to find another one.
I'm ready.
I think they're good, bro.
They think it's cold as hell. But change your thing, bro. You change your freaking
thing. These boys really playing soccer.
Okay, best team right here, they got Messi. It's these niggas. Miami got Messi. So get them niggas.
No, you get them.
No, I don't want them, bro. I'm thinking of Saudi Arabia.
You didn't know nothing about Saudi Arabia, for real.
Change that. Oh, my God. Let's see.
Dallas? I'm trying to go to the highest overall. I ain't gonna fake it. You might have to go overseas for that.
US team is ass.
Oh, I didn't even know I could do that.
I just told you that, nigga.
No, you can say that. Who got the coldest soccer? Oh, yeah, France got it. I don't know. France.
No, cold. Nigga, Messi. Nigga, you're getting Messi. I'm trying to tell you, get Messi.
I don't want Messi, nigga. I'm getting in.
I got Cristiano Ronaldo.
I don't care who you got.
You got them niggas?
Yes. We better than y'all.
Oh, yeah, bro.
Yeah, they're arguing like a married couple right now.
Bro, just stop saying gay shit, bro. Watch out, bro. See what she said, bro?
What she said?
You in trouble?
She said, let me know you're on the way home and it better be soon.
I told you, girl, you're getting ready.
Ooh, what that mean? So, Q, you don't wear the pants. Ready to go active.
Who are you talking to? Hello? Who are you talking to? You? That text you just sent.
Obviously, I'm texting you.
Ooh. You're not talking? Huh?
Hello? Are you Duda? You're Duda, right?
Bro,
stop
playing.
Duda?
Bro. Don't call me that shit, bro.
Come on, Duda.
Bro, oh, okay. Bro, stop acting like that, bro. Chill out, son. I said stop acting like that. Come on, nigga.
I don't even know how to play, bro.
Nigga, just press the ball. You shoot a circle, nigga.
You just hang up on it?
Because you act like you run me.
You trying to impress us.
It's not been an hour yet.
Is that?
Bro, you ass, bro. All right, bro, bye.
Bye.
We're going. Oh, my God, we're going. We're going. Oh, my God.
Bro, you ass is fucked, bro.
That look like a kid.
Nigga, stop pressing R3 changing niggas out.
I don't know, probably he's Stanley. I mean, my niggas was Stanley. Bruh, he didn't, bruh. He was supposed to pick the ball up, not kick it around like a dumb
ass. You kicked it to him, nigga, look.
He can pick the ball up. He's supposed to grab it with his hands.
Look at that, under his feet.
The goal for a fucking reason. Honest,
nigga. Who next, bro? Who fucking next? 2-0 right here. 2-0. I'm about to get right here. What the fuck you think you're going to do? You're not getting it, but watch your eye. Watch off of the grind and shit. Over the rim.
Dumbass.
Nigga just saw the game right there. That's one time you gonna score. I promise it is. Watch it.
Yeah, I'm with that. Kick
it up. Kick it to yourself,
yeah,
nigga. Watch it. Watch it. Record yourself. Watch your shit. Come here. Kick it up. Kick it to yourself. Look at this. Come here.
Bro, click ass, bro. You don't want to keep seeing this shit.
You get it smoked. RJ. Your ass, bro. It's
no, your ass.
You foul my ass, you lose it. I'm going to do a 2v2, nigga. I'll take you on my team. Nigga, where's them niggas? Because you ass. I got to carry you a little bit. That fucking ball.
Moving the ball forward with real purpose here.
You missed that? Go ahead, square, bro.
Get it over now.
Go ahead, get a free shot. Get a free shot. I think I'll get it, I'll make it from half court, watch. From half.
Nigga, it's not a court, nigga, it's a field.
They call it court, though.
No,
they
know.
Calm down, nigga, what you over here
trying to do? Fuck you, nigga.
Fucking off of your jazz, man. Now for the fuck. There we go. Now I'm gonna beat his ass down.
We're not playing that, nigga.
Y'all finna beat his ass.
Are we gonna watch the game or no?
What game?
Because we gotta do his basketball video.
Oh yeah, come on.
Ah. Damn, we actually fell off.
Not for real, we did. We did.
Are you sub to it or not?
It should be.
Go to subscriptions and try to find it.
Bro, I don't even watch how these niggas unsubscribe to anymore.
Nah,
I need to start unsubscribing, bro.
Go to manage to see what
I used to watch X Chase Money, bro.
Right there. Go back.
This man, like 2014, bro.
Go to manage. Yeah, and then see if you can find it.
10 game league is crazy. Oh, he got to see hard, ain't nobody.
Agent 00. So,
damn. You still sub to this nigga?
Oh, yeah, I'm sub to that nigga regular.
Damn, we just unsubscribing all cam.
MP cool, annoying TV.
How you feel?
Why you sub to this nigga Anthony?
He dissed Bruce. How you feel?
No, he did workouts. I was trying to work out at one point. I remember.
How you feel?
About what?
Annoying dissing Bruce.
Fucking annoying. That fucking diss was weak. Nobody remember that shit. I forgot about that weak ass.
Smooth, I remember this nigga, bro.
Splash.
Chris nigga door live. He's cold, man. Oh,
yeah, that's Bay right there. The
baby. Daquan is crazy.
Yeah, I remember Daquan. That's crazy.
DDG. Nah. That Dave Me. That's one thing, up, man. That's a good YouTube
channel. Dignified. Look, I still watching Loki though.
I don't watch none of these things. I ain't gonna.
Dami V.
I think I just said her could be Lou. I ain't gonna. I don't even watch her shit.
Drewski.
Picture's crazy.
Y'all don't know about D-Time. But 2K20 demon.
Duh family.
Wow. Duke Dennis gaming.
You a D-Block what?
Bro,
it's
Duke Dennis.
He a D-Block what?
Sub Jazz.
No, yeah, unsubscribe for that.
Jazz?
Yeah.
Damn, we unsubscribing.
Speed. 24. Damn, J. Cole. This nigga.
That's another CJ so cool, brother.
Jordan, who is this nigga? Jordan Fields.
Who is that nigga? Oh, no.
This 67 subscribers is crazy.
We just going through people's YouTube channels.
Let's see. Music is crazy.
Wait, that's the nigga! That's that nigga from Ellison! Bro, I gotta show Jaden, bro. I've been looking for him. Go to his videos, bro.
Bro,
go to his videos, bro. Hold up. Bro, this nigga's had me dying back in the day, bro.
What the fuck? We get what fucking memories and shit now, nigga?
Bro, I used to be looking for this nigga, bro. I used to watch him at Patterson. And this nigga went to Ellison, bro. This nigga's had me dying. Bro, hold up, bro. What's that one video? He was in the hallway at Ellison or some shit. He do come. Oh, I didn't even know he do stand up now. But this nigga just had me rolling. Was it this one? Probably delete some of this shit. Bro, this is Ellison, bro. Look.
That is Ellison. Under that hallway. Under that hallway. C.E. Ellison.
I think he graduated before we got there.
Just to make me.
Nah, gotta go home. Nah, we gotta go home. Billy, get down.
I was a middle schooler. So I'm laughed at this. It's crazy. And then they come to the top of the stairs. It's crazy. 906.
Bro, this is not the video, bro. I remember, I don't know if I was, it's probably because I was in fucking middle school, bro. That's crazy, though.
I'm gonna look for Tyson at.
Damn, I put too many knees. Peanut Live. What's that boy button know about Peanut
whoa,
Live?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I don't see it.
Go up.
Make yourself keep the PlayStation. On.
Right there.
Oh, there it is.
What y'all boys know about go. Peanut?
Go up, Q.
I was right there.
Chan, that started all.
Head ass.
I remember that Walmart video, bro.
Yeah, that Walmart video was funny.
Bro, we really started off hot as fuck, bro.
We did.
For real.
Look at this nigga quit head in the first video. <bro. laughs>
Bro, that egg video was funny.
This one?
Yeah, that one was funny.
This one was crazy. Let's watch the bitch over. No ads. Nigga was cheating. Nigga Jawan was cheating this shit.
My bad.
This nigga was cheating, bro. Bro, watch this shit. Oh, this nigga was cheating.
No, this man accused soul me. That man accused it. No, that's me. Not for real.
Nigga hit that nigga. Nigga throwing two eggs.
I think I was the only nigga beating nigga in this video.
No, I ain't get hit.
I said I think I'm the only one to get hit for real.
Hey, I could have killed your ass.
I could have killed Jake. You have to. I had to spare my son. I did.
Oh shit,
to.
Bro.
Oh shit. Bro, that shit. Tricky. I miss my first one, bro. I know that. Said he wet the Betty.
That's crazy.
Me and my date, bro. Like a bitch. I think it wasn't so high pitched, bro. That shit's crazy. Hey, let me do the video again, bro. This was looking kind of fun.
Oh,
bro. That shit is so funny, bro.
I miss that, no way.
That nigga was fucking cheating,
bro. We didn't go to that first video, though. I ain't gonna lie.
The Urban Air one?
No, wait, no, not Airbnb. Wait, wait.
The Urban Air one?
Wait, go back. Look at the young RJ.
Oh, for real.
For the beard. For the tattoos.
This shit is crazy. Bro.
Before the weight loss.
This shit is crazy.
That shit was ass. I already knew one better.
Rewind, stupid.
Look at Quint. Skinny head ass.
Head ass. Yeah!
Let's go, boys. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe.
Alright, yeah. Oh, this is already one better. That was too much.
He was looking at him. I think it's the first
one. The
ice one. This one? That one?
Yeah.
Oh, that was the one where I was rapping. I remember that. Yeah, this was the one where I was rapping.
That's a 10-minute video, damn.
Did we do this video the same day?
Yeah, we did two or three
days. I was going to say, I got the same shirt on.
Yeah, we did.
Like you said, right now.
Back up, nigga, let me get in.
Let me
just say,
I'm insane.
Yeah. You said that's insane. Total the fuck.
My twin right there.
We just chilling waiting on
Artie.
Nah, this
ain't gonna
thinking
about it, though. Hey, look,
no.
Nigga,
right there. Dreamski?
Damn, yeah, that would be more. I'm gonna
be in there. Had to get naked up in there. Let me say, Mr. I'm getting naked.
I can't put this one, can you?
I can. I can put this.
Nigga,
we sound count up this money, yeah, we the same. Nah, we're not the same. I don't even know what I'm saying in this. I'm not even gonna lie to you. I don't even know what I'm saying.
That's three
channel, RJ? What's the word?
That's your channel?
What's the word?
Fuck it, bro.
What's the word?
Fuck it.
What's the that little party?
Huh? The boat party?
We could locate the channel and like a promoter type shit.
We could.
You said pain, come down like
pain
and
Dane. I don't know what I'm saying.
It's just random shit.
Not for real.
That's just one video, bro. I watched this like 3 days
ago. Hey, type in just for fun. And Google.
No. Not recording, bro. How you doing?
We like dead set stuck in his room for real.
No,
that's
because of the air. You like Macintosh shit.
Watch out, bro.
You're not that tall. You about the same
height. Nigga, you ain't Lily Diamonds. What the fuck? Exactly, nigga.
We damn the same way.
No, you're not. No, we're not.
How tall you is?
6'5".
You're not 6'5".
6'5".
Why you say a different height every single time we've been playing?
I thought he said he was 6'2". He said he was 6'2".
How tall you is, nigga? 5'10".
How tall you? 10?
No, you're not. Stand up real quick.
Nigga say he's 6'5".
You're not 5'10".
Nigga, it's not 6'5".
You're not 5'10", bro.
I'm 6'5". You suck. You're finna lose.
They got the same setup you do. What the fuck? Like, literally, TV monitor.
Cut ass. Cut it black looking at. Nigga,
who's this? Nick?
He did that.
I did that. Shit live.
These niggas best friends for show.
Are y'all going out?
No.
Why you trying to go?
Who's in here?
No spade, man. No more spade.
Nah, spade.
That shit right here.
Spade come out. Spade come out. Get you.
Johnny, get the dog. Johnny, get the dog. Right now. All
right, stop talking about my life. Fact, I'm punching you for a second. For a fruity.
Sorry, I thought punching on you. Shit.
Fine, get it. I'm telling
you just finessing their wings?
Bro, that's funny for everybody.
Wings? Sure, you got two right there.
Egg right here. You're like, you two little wings. Probably, little kids probably put their hands on all that shit.
You already ate them?
They're probably contaminated.
Oh, yeah, you got your pluckers right there.
Yeah, nigga, you want it? You
know
that?
No, I am eating it.
Weird, bro.
You gonna smash on it, bro.
As soon as you leave them from pot, everything in the microwave. You're not gonna ask.
Okay, cabinet.
Damn, what's my job for real?
That's probably Nicholas shit.
Wait, I'm gonna go to Westlaw tomorrow?
Hmm?
What?
A duck knife?
Huh?
I was gonna host to Jacob, then he could be roasting us for that.
Fuck Jacob! I'm gonna call Jacob real quick. What's she say, Lil Jacob? Oh, chit. Got some content I gotta delete. Nigga, I'm on TikTok, nigga. This nigga is weird. This nigga hating. Hey, why are you scared? Call him quick. Call twin. Jacob?
Yeah. Hang up.
Let me call this heifer real quick. Let's call this heifer. Hey ho, look at boyfriend.
Who's that?
Who you think?
Nigga, who's that? Nigga, I don't know.
Get the
fuck
off my phone.
Who is? Oh, that's
why she gonna fault you, bro? What you do?
I can talk to her in a minute. Right, that's probably why.
Ready?
Yep.